The most honorable director ma'am, teachers and my dear students, I, Ranjana Singh, the principal of Rani Lakshmibai Memorial School, Sarvoday Nagar, would like to congratulate all of you on this auspicious occasion. Today, we are celebrating 75th Independence Day of our motherland. It is a day which reminds us of that long freedom struggle by our forefathers. We are independent because of them. Now it's our responsibility to maintain India's freedom in future too. Dear students, we cannot take freedom for granted. The moment we drop the guard, freedom comes under threat. It is just what happened when the East India Company put its foot for the first time on our soil and our entire nation was in bondage. Dear children, India never faced defeat on its own. It was defeated again and again by its own people, not all, but by some. Behind our freedom lay a long history shaped by extraordinary men of great valor. And you all know about those great patriotic leaders of our country. How well said by our revolutionary leader, Shri Chandrasekhar Azad, "Dushman ki goliyon ka hum samna karenge, azad hi rahe hain, azad hi rahenge." Yes, no country can ever now threaten the sovereignty and unity of India. Once Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel had remarked, "Every citizen of India must remember that he is an Indian and he has every right in this country, but with certain duties, and the duty is to make India self-dependent. Our dependence on other nations must not weaken our pride." Dear students, India is the second most populated country in the world, in which 35% of the population is youth, and you are the youth and tomorrow's citizen. The destiny of India lies in your hand. Though we have achieved much in different fields and sectors, yet to reach on the top, you have to toil hard and take the glory of this ancient land to the remotest part of this globe. The way many Indian CEOs of multinational companies have done, like Satya Nadella of Microsoft, Sundar Pichai of Google, Rajiv Suri of Nokia and Arvind Krishna of IBM have done. They are the famous leaders in their fields. There are challenges ahead, like the one we have been facing since March 2020, that is the pandemic COVID-19. But we are thankful to our parents for their cooperation throughout this period. Our students are also putting up their best efforts, and we hope you will be a shining star one day in your field, and the torch of patriotism and freedom lit in 1857 will never die out. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.